was a surprise. I didn't know he was gonna do it because I'm too cheap to buy it for myself. As you see, look at these frogs. So he brought it for me. So I have that, which I can't show you, but look at this. I just thought that these would make some great noises. Look at the little hands and stuff on here. Is that not the neatest thing? And you squeeze them and squeeze them for stress, which I know nowadays everybody has a lot of stress. Listen. Listen to this. Look at the colors in here. So colorful. Isn't it so pretty? They're all sitting outside, and the cows started coming along, and I was relaxing, and each one of them stopped and peeked at me and was wondering what I was doing. It was so funny. Then I shut my eyes for a few minutes. said to him, how did these frogs get in here? And he said, what? I said, there's three frogs in here and they are sitting on the shelf. And he's like, you're kidding me. I said, no. And he was like, well, how would three frogs get in here? I said, I don't know. Come see. He comes in and he looks on the shelf and he's looking. He didn't see them at first. And I said, there. He's like, where? I said, there. And then he started laughing.